Hey guys, Phil here from Ardmore Toyota, and today we're going to talk about the tire pressure monitor. It's a light that comes up on your dashboard that alerts you whenever there's any changes in tire pressure. So when this light comes on, you're going to ask yourself, what can I do? The first thing that you can do is go to your local gas station and fill up the tires with more air until you have it at the appropriate level. If the light doesn't turn off after that, you can bring it into Ardmore Toyota and you can have our technician come and diagnose the problem for you.